And I would have gotten away with it too if it hadn't been for blank.
These meddling kids.
Fucking Scooby-Doo.
Oh, man.
And I would have got away with it too if it hadn't been for the fastest pedophile on roller skates. What the fuck?
And
I would have got away with it too if it hadn't been for Hitler's vacation cabs.
Mm. Don't choose yet. We haven't actually done the introduction. Hi guys, SMP Rattle here. We are playing Cards Against Humanity. I have Zetafalcor, a Sensei-chan, and myself here. And as usual, Zetafalcor just jumped straight on with the first card, so choose your choice. Okay, thank you.
Well, fuck you then.
Hazel didn't have any vacation camp.
Hey, you don't diss Mein Fuhrer, alright?
Mein Fuhrer?
He didn't have any vacation camp.
You have 72 hours to deliver the gold, or you'll face blank period. So, or you'll face embarrassing Craigslist ads. Alright, fair enough. Or you'll face using a man's gland as a punching bag.
Ow. I think that would hurt.
You know,
like hell.
No, just because, you know, it's there, I have to go with Craigslist.
Oh, thank you. 2 points already. We are playing
You're
two
welcome,
five,
you kid.
I believe.
I don't think so, no.
We better not be playing a five.
Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic pits Holistic Airlines against motherfucking wolves.
Motherfucking wolves.
What? Pits two sluts ping pong my dong against cunt muffins.
That was an interesting time to join back.
Yeah, it was. Hey, welcome to the call, Shane. Everybody, this is Shane. Hello.
Hello there, Shane. Oh, we'll get you on the next
one. I won the round.
Oh, yeah.
Next round. I could have gone with Dick Move Bro the movie, but I didn't.
The Muffled Sound of Children, the movie.
Isn't that Scream 4?
Pretty much, yeah. MLG ISIS beheading montage.
That was my air horn imitation for MLG. Woo! It's ISIS from Archer, obviously. Don't freak out, guys. I can't stop myself. I just have to eat dick. I just have to eat doo-doo. And ew. I just had to eat nearly headless Nick's nearly headless. I have to go for the Harry Potter reference.
You said dick and I had that card. I had to go for it.
Well, what else are you going to put down?
True. Fuck me. Pro tip. Hey, let me show you getting a blowjob while dunking children in melted butter. It's not a good pickup line. Pro tip. Hey, let me show you 9/11. It's not a good pickup line. Ooh, yeah.
9/11. Really, Sam? 9/11. I just saw 9/11. I lost
oh,
it.
Oh, hey, honey. 9/11. Wanna go fuck?
But we're all tied up at the moment.
Oh, wow.
Child Protective Services. And a murder most foul.
Look, in the sky, is it a bird? A plane? No. It's Child Protective Services. Look in the sky, is it a bird? A plane? No. It's a murder most foul.
Da-da-da. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This call got really awkward, really fast.
Alright, the class field trip was completely ruined by probably Zeta's card. The class field trip was completely ruined by pushing a double amputee down a flight of stairs. Holy shit. And the class field trip was completely ruined by sucking 12 raw oysters from your grandmother's kitchen. Oh fuck, do I have a coin? Fuck, I need to get a coin. Wait, yes, I have a dime.
I'm sharing this. I am fucking sharing this right now.
Oh.
That one's getting shared later. And I win it, yes. Because behind every powerful man is not giving a shit about the third world. Fuck
Thanks,
you.
Trump.
Wow. Fuck
Thanks,
you, Trump.
Trudeau. I don't know any other
Fuck
election
Fuck you, Obama.
People. No, Obama was decent.
Yeah.
I'm Canadian and I know that.
Okay. Behind every powerful man is a touching moment between a wealthy old woman and her Mexican gardener.
Yeah, same.
Oh, man. This is hard.
Shit! Fuck you, Trump.
Still tied.
Shout out to Forrest Gump or whatever. No, that was said.
Life is like a box of sausage moist.
Slated? That's a Senate setter. Scrub.
Towelettes. I don't know what the fuck that's.
Towelettes. Holy fuck.
Moist towelettes.
Holy shit.
English motherfucker.
Do you speak it? Great.
Oh yeah.
The reference.
My mom always said, life is like a box of dog cum. You never know what you're going to get. Well, actually, I'm going to go for this one because dog cum, you know what you're getting. Dog cum.
Woo!
Come on.
Aha!
One motherfucker that goes logical.
Taking pride in one's collection of blank. Taking pride in one's collection of tiny nipples. Yeah, I got nothing. And taking pride in one's collection of a micro pig wearing a tiny raincoat and booties. I'm going for that just because it's cute.
Thank you. Thank you. Who doesn't like a cute card every now and then? Oh, wait. I gotta compose myself for this. It's really hard not to laugh at using an infant to do your shake weight exercise.
What the fuck uses a shake weight?
Really hard not to laugh at pounding every Disney princess.
And yet only half of them are hot.
But you know, just for exercise purposes, I think using infant to do your shape weight exercise would be a great way to go.
You guys can't see this, but I'm shaking my head in disapproval. Half of those princesses are hot. One of them's black. One of them's actually Asian. Actually, that one's not even a princess.
I've lost it.
Zeta, you dead.
I learned the hard way.
There you go.
You can't sneak. Vigorous jizz hands.
Vigorous, holy fuck, you can't read.
Come on.
You cannot read.
I can read, it's just some words I haven't read before.
Okay.
Wow,
I learned the hard way. You can't sneak a black male in his early 20s, last seen wearing a hoodie, into prison.
I thought he was already in prison quite easily.
Yeah.
You can't sneak them out, that's the problem. Yes!
Why not the jizz hands? Jizz hands are the best hands.
You know what I'm doing right now? Vigorous jizz hands. I'm doing vigorous jizz hands right now. Let's just hope his internet doesn't go off this time.
Oh my god, fucking SpongeBob cards. 90s nostalgia cards. Doctor Who deck of cards, UK edition. There's that My Little Pony thing. Alright, here we go. TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes. I hope one of you have a Samuel L. Jackson card.
Also, Mr. Henry Vow didn't do the intro.
It's okay, let me do it now.
So guys, Mr. Bivar here, and we are playing, once again, Cards Against Humanity. We actually have a couple more people in here today. So, once again, we do have Zeta.
Interruption!
We have Shane and also Paul as well.
It's Power 101.
It is 1-5, since there's quite a few of us today. And the first card has already been read out.
Yeah, TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes. Again, Samuel L. Jackson, do you have it, motherfucker?
come on, Paul. Choose that card.
If any of you had a Samuel L. Jackson card, it's automatic win, which neither of you did, so you all suck. TSA guidelines now prohibit flying sex snakes on airplanes.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
I clearly don't, but you're not one to talk.
Exactly.
TSA guidelines now prohibit panty raids on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit Bill Clinton on airplanes. And TSA guidelines now prohibit making your girlfriend scream really loud to make your jelly. Hold on, I need to flip it going again. Okay. It was between that one or the snakes.
Yeah, I went for that because it was relevant.
Oh wow.
Thank you, Shane. There was a time limit. Oh my god.
I didn't have one that made sense.
Oh my god, and I'm atheist.
Actually coming inside Helen Keller with broken hands. Oh, fuck me, the second one. Actually coming inside a vegan who isn't that cunt.
Time limit, 30 seconds. Keep going, lightning round.
Actually coming inside a Rule 34 Winnie the Pooh with a 3-foot member.
Holy wow. Shit.
And actually coming inside unvaccinated kids who end up autistic. By the way. But you know, I always like coming inside a vegan who isn't a cunt.
Fuck. Why not Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh's great.
Just Winnie, the fact Winnie that the I had fuck the word you. Cunt and it made it all better.
Wow.
But rule 34, you do not break rule 34. The job of one. Now you read it again. With all the
Instead
other stuff.
Instead of coal, Santanel gives bad children pink eye from bad orgasms.
Ass, that's his ass. Why can no one read today?
I don't know, it's too idiot. Still, Cole, Santanel gives bad children God.
He gives them How God! Sad? A sad hand job. It's like, you know, disappointment, like, for shame. Also, 23 yeah. seconds on the clock.
Still, Cole, Santanel gives the bad children backwards knees.
That sounds Still, really painful.
Cole, Santanel gives bad children whole new kind of porn.
Wow.
Is that does that new kind of porn involve the coughing in the background? The Pokemon, obviously.
Oh, what a wonder.
Wonderful. What a wonderful world.
Pick!
You suck.
Wow. Come on, Jeff.
You suck.
I've played this game before. I think you laughed.
Is that a cheated?
You're a dope.
No.
Is that absolutely cheated? I remember when shitting forcefully into your own eyes was just getting started. I remember when poor life choices was just getting started. I remember when two girls, one cup was just getting started. And I remember when a dance move that's just sex was getting started.
Young Mike, this went terrible, dude.
Yeah, it did.
I do not give a shit.
I think I'm gonna go with poor life choices.
Fuck. Zeta, you cheating! Zeta's messaging everyone. I'm calling it.
I'm not.
I called it.
He's like, I'll give you cool stuff on the new Planet Falcor server if you vote for mine.
From an X-ray guy will pull seven dead infants stuffed into a cardboard box out of the post 500 ml of sugar-free gummy worms liquid.
Oh my lord.
For my next week, I will pull Morgan Freeman's voice out of where the white people are.
How does that work?
That would be impressive.
Challenge accepted.
For my next week, I will pull Peabody Surprise out of exactly where you are. For my next week, I will pull you panties out of things and stuff.
My rib cage.
Oh man, that's a hard one.
Paul definitely deserves that. You can keep
Five
it.
5 seconds. Oh, he's done it. Yeah, that was pretty good.
You can keep it. You deserve that. Okay. What's the next Happy Meal registered toy? No? Okay, fine. There is a time limit with 59 seconds left on the clock.
Yeah, I think you got a good one.
Alright, what's the next Happy Meal toy? It's old white men doing black people things. The next Happy Meal toy is a turd. The Ew. Next Happy Meal toy is putting kittens in a smoothie maker.
Oh, God!
The next Happy Meal toy is a low standard of living.
Oh, that's depressing.
Wow.
What? How do you not choose putting kittens in a smoothie maker?
Because kittens are cute.
And they fucking deserve to die.
Oh, God.
Wow, okay, I'm... Wow.
And when little Aaron woke up the next morning, he discovered that the Tooth Fairy had left...
Woke up, there's a mountain lion's cock under my pillow.
He discovered that the Tooth Fairy had left cybernetic enhancements under his pillow. That would be pretty cool.
Who invited the Cybermen?
He Upgrade. Discovered that the Tooth Fairy had left heartwarming orphans under his pillow.
Please, sir, can I have some more?
No.
Can I have some more teeth? I lost all mine in the war.
He discovered that the Tooth Fairy had left that feeling of baby teeth on your dick under his pillow.
Plot twist, it was actually his baby teeth on his dick.
That one, I'm sorry, but I'm going to tell you all the way.
I finally have one!
Yeah, Sensei comes in with the first point.
With animal genitalia. That's where my life went wrong.
Yeah.
Holy fucking afraid crap.
The sexy devil worshippers saying their souls to Santa.
That was the third time I was
hiding under my bed.
Holy fucking
crap. As a kid, I was afraid. Highly skilled Chinese babies.
Define most skill. Of them, isn't it? What the fuck?
It's hiding under my bed. As a kid, I was afraid. White privilege was hiding under my bed.
Woo! White powers, see cows.
I was afraid some kind of bird man was hiding under my bed.
What kind of bird man?
Well, the bird man, he can fly. He can save you.
Yeah. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly. How's that song go?
But why is he under your bed?
Exactly. To protect you. Fly.
To fucking rape your asshole. Yeah, I was some kind of bird man.
Santa buying souls, that's like...
Oh, wow.
Okay, it's okay in their country. Every business meeting starting with walking into a glass door.
But I thought love was an open door.
Let's see. It's okay in their country. Every business meeting starts with whispering all sexy.
Oh, yeah, Zeta. Oh, this business proposal. Oh, we're going to fill all the quotas.
That's it. We've got 25 seconds. Then finish.
Fine.
Okay. Jesus Holy Christ, shit. They're backing Muhammad.
Wow.
Putting your hand in her panties and feels like you're feeding a horse.
What the fuck? God damn it!
Hey, your whole fucking arm disappears.
It's like Kim Kardashian. It's like a black hole. You just gone. You're now an amputee.
When all else fails, I can always masturbate too. Gingivitis.
Yeah, it's fucking gingivitis.
When all else fails, I can always masturbate too. Getting sexually aroused by serial killers. Wow.
Yeah, Sherlock, everybody.
When all else fails, I can always masturbate to setting fat kids on fire because you want to burn some fat.
I mean, America. Just when do it that fails, way you will.
I can always masturbate to using Icy Hot as lube.
Oh, man.
Fuck!
How does setting fat kids on fire not win that one?
I would have went with setting fat kids on fire.
Yeah, I would have.
Well, serial killers. I recently want to scream the TV series and,
Well, if blank isn't good enough for blank, it's good enough for me. Woohoo! I'm every 1980s talk show host and comedian ever invented.
Yes!
I hope I don't pick Zeta's card.
If you pick Paul's, he wins.
Well, if actually getting shot for real is good enough for statistically validated stereotypes, it's good enough for me. Well, if blowing a load into an elephant's trunk is good enough for Crusader Cat, it's good enough for me. Well, if doing it in the butt is good enough for Turd Ferguson, it's good enough for me. Well, if spontaneous human combustion is good enough for anal tearing, it's good enough for me. Holy fuck. Hold on, I'm gonna do this for real. Okay. I literally just waved my hand around and pointed at one,
what?
And it ended up being that
what?
One. They were all pretty good. They were all pretty good.
Okay.
Shout out to Turd Ferguson, though.
Damn it.
Alright. You ready for another round, like?
Hey guys, what's going on? Mr. Pivot here. We are back once again playing Cards Against Humanity. We're the same teams. Once again, up to 5 points. We have Zedifalco, Sensei Chan, myself, Shane, and Paul.
Bird in my vagina. It's more likely than you think. Wow. Sensei Chan in my vagina. More likely than you think.
I'm atheist. I find that offensive.
Bloody and sore in my vagina. Ew, fuck that. No. Oh. A bus full of Negroes? Fuck, wow. In my vagina? Damn. But just for the honor of someone using a blank card, I have to go for it.
Thank you, Shane. Holy shit. You give that man a fucking cookie. Holy crap, that blank card.
Don't bring the cookies back.
I'm crying.
Stay with Doctor Online, just like shit stays in Las Vegas.
That was fast.
Jizzing away over Miley Cyrus's balls deep in Justin Bieber.
Baby!
Jizzing away over pizza and abortion, your yoss is our sauce. Jizzing away over Mecca hit ya.
Sing, Kyle.
Yoki the trickster god. I'm gonna go with this one.
Woo!
Sensei Chan wins twice, technically. You all see what I did there.
Yeah.
You all saw it.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about Barack Obama.
Thanks, Obama.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about butt stuff. How to talk to your child about 96-year-old.
Wouldn't you have to 96 a 96-year-old, because then it'd be 69-ing?
How to talk to your child about that weird old guy who still trades Pokemon cards.
I have a holographic Charizard if you want to come into my van.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to go with butt stuff.
Fuck.
Who doesn't?
You can't go wrong with Pokemon!
Clearly you can.
Fuck you then, I'll go with Pokemon. With blackjack and hookers. In fact, forget the Pokemon. Holy fucking crap.
It all started with a huge fat cock in your mom's anus while your dad watches. It all started with beating little kids at Pokemon until they cry. It all started with racially biased fat questions.
I want fucking blank cards, damn it.
It all started with...
That guy.
That guy with the glasses.com.
You can't just choose that because
I went with Pokemon twice. Are you fucking kidding me?
I use a blank card and that's
no sensei. This is a reference to series 2 of Planet Focal.
I know, but still, my casual interest in blank led to a lifelong obsession with blank. I swear, if someone has two blank cards and uses them here, I'm gonna fucking quit. Because I want blank cards, damn it. Give me the blank cards. 55 seconds on the clock. Do 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 do. Okay, here we go. My casual interest in cute boys led to a lifelong obsession with a windmill full of corpses.
What?
My casual interest in sperm whales led to a lifelong obsession with PAL 101. My casual interest in so much vaginal discharge led to a lifelong obsession with anal leakage. My casual interest in Doctor Who led to a lifelong obsession with long, hard sonic screwdrivers.
We know who that card is. Zeta.
Necrophilia!
That's not a matter of the link, is it?
Yeah, necrophilia. Next,
right, sensei, look at the bottom of your card list. You will have actually blank cards.
I finally found a good combination.
A clown just standing there staring, plus a long throbbing ding-donger, equals Zedafalco. Ah, yes. A cat in a suit and a top hat, plus Cookie Monster, equals public ridicule.
That makes sense.
I like this one. That bit of aftersmace, plus a bitch slap, equals multiple stab wounds. Fucking that's big. Your mom plus blowjobs for everyone equals catching STDs at conventions. Oh, this is hard.
That's what she said.
Oh!
Exactly what your mom said.
Fuck. I fucking put Zeta there. Are you fucking kidding me?
Automatically makes you get a
fucking
point.
Fucking kidding me. Bullshit. Holy
God
shit.
Damn you have. Jesus, yet and a kid died because the photo only got 998 yikes. Who goddamn yike wanting a burrito for the sole purpose of putting a penis in it? Who goddamn yike raping babies?
Blank card.
That's Zeta, isn't it?
Shout out to Neil Grammer.
Who goddamn yike eating all the cookies before AIDS bake sale? What's that sound?
Fuck!
It was me!
But it's for a good cause, the AIDS bake sale.
Yeah, but I do like that one though.
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of a do-it-yourself gastronomy kit.
Holy shit.
Moses called down a plague of planes hitting towers.
Again, nice grammar.
Moses called down a plague of $300 in pennies.
Pennies don't work anymore.
Moses called down a plague of packing fudge.
Hey, Tom Cruise is a fudge packer.
South Park.
Shout out to South Park. Fuck!
I'm using all my fucking blank cards. I still can't get a fast start point.
Oh yeah, he's still at
Motherfucker.
Zero.
Motherfucker!
In war, there is no substitute for blank.
Why won't it let me play my card? It won't let me play my card. Okay, there we go.
Denied.
What the fuck?
Did you get kicked?
I was kicked for spam? You piece of shit! Fucking cunt!